Okay, so next video. This is Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Cycle Part.
They're trying to escape. Why aren't we trying to escape?
21, right?
Just
I'm sorry to take forever now. I keep forgetting. But yeah, this is where we left off last time with PA on an AT-AT.
We'll find a way to fly. Trust me.
Sure. This might be the end of this episode.
Portable AT-ST? That's awesome!
I don't know. Bro, get away from me. I'm literally stuck, bro. Right over here. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna stop talking for the cut.
What happened?
The girl. She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
What is that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
They're coming. Shut the door.
You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Buddy! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
Okay, that was a pretty long cutscene.
My data bases are overflowing with news.
All right.
It feels awful.
It's a new story. Mm-hmm. Oh, but freaking back. It hurts.
Hey, you're not looking at me, are you? I got no idea.
So where am I supposed to go?
We gotta get this distress signal out quick.
I was supposed
but
to
the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out?
Well, this grab, okay.
I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works?
Hoping we get done with the series
in
like
back on the, Radis.
The next 2 weeks, most likely, because again, I want to get done with the series before the end of June. So then, like, yeah. So,
hey,
who was to get
like
done with
got
the series
it up
by the end of June?
Good job.
I think I'm near the end, to be honest.
But the dish itself is a bit broken.
I don't know, though. I think.
You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
We're on the Force Awakens right now. Then we have The Last Jedi. The last episode. I don't know when the end of this episode is, but I think we're almost done with this series. This has been a very long series, to be honest. Longer than Halo Infinite. Halo Infinite was a really fun game, though. I really enjoyed that series. Bro, what is this? I was like, why can't I switch characters? I was so confused.
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
So, I'm gonna switch back.
Ben, come up here. You're gonna wanna see this.
Yeah.
We have to stop the First Order.
Okay, Ben. Not right. Damn. Bro, my game just froze horribly. What the heck? Watch my game freeze for a sec. That's weird. Very freaking odd. Level. That's so the way. Who cares?
We gotta take out that cannon.
Dang. The red looks really cool.
Alright, ground forces, lay down some fire!
Skywalker!
Oh, I'm just glad you're here. At the end.
There he is. The myth, the legend, Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Follow me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh crap, we have a boss fight? Kylo Ren boss fight. Oh yes, Kylo Ren boss fight number two.
Did you come back to say you forgive
me?
To save my soul?
No.
Why is his health bar blue? X. Hey. Oh, I missed.
Learn some new tricks?
Oh, this is an odd boss fight, B. Oh, so I just
have
to dodge
the attack.
Understood.
Basically a dodging boss fight again. How did those not kill me? What?
I failed you, man. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are.
X. You can't get me, loser. Loser. Aha. Loser. Loser. Oh my gosh, this is fun actually.
Fire!
Of course, Supreme Leader.
Bro, I'm just chilling there. How am I not dead?
The resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have to.
This is actually a fun boss fight, just dodging.
Amazing.
I actually enjoy this boss fight a lot.
You just said was wrong.
Hey, ooh. Someone has a bad hit.
Lightsaber
someone
on?
Sucks with lightsabers, I see. Ooh. Yeah, try me. Freaking loser. X. X. Alright, he has one more heart. Okay, let's go. One more heart.
Fire again! I see going into hiding didn't slow you down.
Hey.
No matter.
Hey.
I'll
beat
you eventually.
X! B! B! Woo!
How are you
I'm
doing
this?
I
A,
hit
miss
you!
Me. Loser! Freaking loser. Oh, he got me there. Freaking loser! Freaking loser! Miss! This is fun. Okay, he's almost dead.
What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today.
All right, you've done it, I think.
The war is just beginning, and I will not be the last Jedi, the master of the night.
Oh, we got sent to a whole nother area. Oh, I expected a cutscene. We're in a whole nother area now. Okay.
It's not on any of the map.
You're in a whole nother area. I see.
No, it's gone. We can find another way around.
How am I supposed to get through
that
there, though?
The best condition.
Oh, I need a build for me. Okay.
Gavron, everything under control?
Yeah, I'm in charge,
start
right?
Start building.
Nothing to worry about. Yes.
Oh, I'm going this way. Meanwhile, I switch sides. Where am I supposed to put this? Right. Oh, it's a drill. Oh, it's a drill. Okay. So now what? Drive the drill? Oh crap. This is awesome.
Told you, good as new. I wouldn't say new.
Really enjoying this stuff so far. First we were fighting Kylo, then now we're in. Real, I actually like this. No. But now everything's red.
I'd be carrying someone over a bottomless ravine when I woke up this morning.
Hello?
No, no, no! We're so close.
Lift.
Ah!
All right, your cutscene. Okay, let's go.
Strike me down in anger and
alright, here we are with Luke and Kylo Ren again.
Just like your father.
Oh no! Oh, is that blood? Oh wait, how is Luke not dead? What? How is he not dead?
Not now. Go away. Just come back.
Oh, he's using Jedi
Thank
mind trick.
You.
No.
Wait, does that
See
mean he'll
you
die,
again.
Like, outside of the Jedi mind trick? Since he was, like, impaled? No, he's dead. No. Luke is dead. No. I'm not very sad.
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
Oh my gosh, the Star Wars Lego set. Completed. Let's go. Alright, we are now on the last episode. The Rise of Skywalker! We are officially on the last episode. Let's freaking go! Okay, I ended the recording so it would skip the cutscene. I already know this video's getting copyright, but like, just, yeah. Wait, Emperor?
My boy.
Wait, what?
I have been every voice
you have ever.
Wait, the Emperor
heard
is alive?
Inside your head.
No. We killed him.
The Force is a pathway.
We killed
to
him.
Many
what? How is he still alive?
Some consider to be unnatural.
Jar Jar! Oh, he looks terrifying.
What could you give me?
Everything.
Oh, he is terrifying.
Empire.
His hand fell off. Well, Palpatine was terrifying, but I thought we killed him, what? Oh, dang!
End the Jedi, and become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5!
Bulio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message! Get it to Leia!
We're about to be cooked!
Poe, we got it!
Oh crap, we're playing. Okay, we're playing. Okay.
I need those ties out of the way if I'm gonna get us out of here.
I have to get the 10 tie fighters. Okay. It's gonna add on though, so that's gonna be annoying. I really don't like ship battles. Again, they're very boring. I'm gonna keep saying that because ship battles are very boring.
I'm sorry.
What?
Sorry, I know.
Again, I really enjoy this game. It's very fun, but ship battles just aren't fun. What?
Careful with the Falcon, Poe! Alright, man!
Oh no!
You're supposed to be getting rid of those things!
Twice so far, like what? Am I just a bad driver or something? Yeah, I think that's it. I think I'm just a bad driver. It has to be.
Shoot down those ties.
Much, I don't really know.
Just thinking that.
Is this almost over? Just wondering. Oh no. Shoot it! What are you? Why? I shot it! Bro, what? Shoot down the crane. Literally, I shot it. Alright. Gonna shoot it down now. What? I shot it! Nah, this is dumb. Oh, okay.
Ha! Get us back to base.
How thick do you think that ice wall is? All right, let's make the jump to light speed.
What are you doing?
Light speed skipping.
How do you know how to do that?
Touch it again.
Bro, we're hyperspeeding a lot. Oh, what is this dimension?
Yeah, but Ray's not here, is she?
Hyper speed, what are y'all doing?
Jumping again, hey. Hold on.
Now where are we?
Don't know, don't care.
What is this? What is that? Oh my gosh, this is so freaking. No! Alright, we're somewhere at least. Oh, that thing from again. Get out of here, this place is dangerous.
Be with me. Be with me. Be with me. They're not with me.
Ray, be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course.
Okay, here we go. We are now actually playing. Right. Rise of Skywalker.
I can do it.
Here we go. Collect training ribbon, so I have to like train and stuff. Oh, okay. That's why I picked up that ribbon. Here, give me that. Why must I fall? I only need one more ribbon. That's the last one. And I fell down, dang it.
Going, Ray.
can do this.
Don't fall, please. Please don't fall.
I have to keep going.
No! This is so annoying. Literally, I've been trying to concentrate, and literally, I can't because I keep falling. Yes, okay, now I need to get this one. Okay. Now I just don't want to do the same dumb thing I did last time.
Keep going, Ray.
Alrighty. Wait, is that Darth Vader's helmet? What? Okay, no Kylo Ren's a big Darth Vader fan, but like, even out of his helmet, that's shit.
Join me.
Join me, join me.
Oh.
Rey! Falcon's back!
All right, come hear me, sorry.
There's a mole in the first order, and they sent us a message.
Somehow Palpatine returned.
He's been
Palpatine returned, and I don't know how either.
The galaxy's ever known, hiding in the unknown regions, on a world called Exegol.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there, you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Bassana.
We go together.
Alrighty.
Chewie, get that compressor fixed?
Where do I have to go?
Alright. So let's head to Bassana.
Valley. Forbidden Valley. Okay. Here we go. Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have the King Tori, okay.
What is this?
The Aki Aki Festival of the Ancestors.
That's cool.
I've never seen anything like this.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
So,
what am I supposed to
now?
Do? Oh, I'm supposed
to.
Oh, there's many
Maybe
things I have to
out
do.
What drew Luke here.
Oh, I think I just have to talk to, like many people. Okay, I see. No, let me talk. Let me talk!
That weird.
Alright, I'm gonna go over here now and talk to whoever's over here.
This is one.
Okay.
Well, that was useless.
Let's try asking a local.
Now I shall continue story. Alright, let me get the start level. Okay. Here we go.
What did he? Nambigima.
Her name is Nambigima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide.
Oh,
Ray.
It's Kylo Ren. Oh.
What? It's the mask, isn't it?
What is this man's
I'm going
outfit?
To find you,
what?
And I'm gonna turn you to the dark
side. I
wanna
see what that shirt said. Oh, wow! How rude!
My knights and I are going hunting
Vader.
For the
Yeah, this
scavenger.
Man's a whole Vader simp, bro. Dang.
We have to go back to the Falcon. Now.
Leia sent me a transmission.
General Calrissian, we're looking for Exegol.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Roche Bastoum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon. I've got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
We have to get to OT's ship!
I had my mic muted for a bit, sorry.
They fly now! They fly now? They fly now!
Freaking stormtroopers! Those stormtroopers, I can't tell.
Down, 3PO. I'll get us out of this.
Not really much
that
to talk
doesn't
about
fill
right
me
now.
With
not
as much confidence as you think, sir.
Shooting our ship!
Seen that ship before.
Thinking field! Ooh. Try to grab something!
Will this agony ever end?
Oh. BB-8! No!
Where are the others?
Let's find them.
We're in a cave. What? I think this is a good part to like end. Hold on, let me just play more. Yeah, I think this is a good part to end.
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
So, hope you guys liked that video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.